All right, wisdom keys. Anything done without awareness of Mother Nature around us is an unbalanced thing that's done. Whether we speak or comment on videos or whatever we do. Now we're going to give you an example. I got all excited. Now I saw an Aussie video, another Aussie video when they was young and all that. They was all in Easter colors with Tony Iommi rainbows and all that. And I was all excited. I said, holy, I says to myself, holy hyenas. That's the only thing coming to my mind. But I realized as I said that, and for the most part, as I was typing all my words in there, I forgot about my surroundings around here. And I went into haste, and I was just like... So, there's a lesson. There's a lesson. If we get overexcited in anything that we do, and we forget about to bring Mother Nature along with us, in other words, that's a balance of both spirit and body, because it's our spirit, which is our thoughts, that are causing our body to move, but without full consciousness and awareness of both talking and the body, everything around us, which includes would-be people also, is an out of balance. And therefore, it doesn't have the full effect that it would. The effect is diminished. See what I'm saying? Think about that, man. That was an excellent in the now Veda wisdom key. That's why we need this YouTube. That's why we have these YouTubes right here, so we can instantly get these Vedas on. And if you got your clams lean and you ain't got to work no jobs and all that, and you can stay at home all the time, you get all this wisdom on the internet, pass it throughout the world, and boom, set your minds on it. We have a quantum leap right here in the earth. The mind shift. We're going to have a quantum leap. I'm saying it, speaking it forth right now. It's going to happen now. I got a little lost there as I was getting a little, you can tell I was getting a little hasty there, but okay, now I'm getting back to myself. The full effect. If I want to have full effect in everything that I do, I must have the awareness of everything that's surrounding me also. Ah, excellent motivation for me to slow down and to remind myself. That's why I make these videos. They're for me, because I'm working on myself. Boom.